What? Hey yo. Hey yo, Ruby. Hey yo. Hey yo. Is she not jumping on me this time? Hey yo.
Punched in the stomach this time. God, it's about 6:30. Keep him back for round 7. What?
Absolutely.
Bark at
this morning, cocky boo.
And they woke me up back, I knew at any minute now they'd be going absolutely crazy.
Well, I would say good morning, but I don't know if it is a good morning. It's absolutely pissing it down out here. Is that thunder? Or is it just a car?
Right, well, I'm going to try and get some bloody logs for the fire. I've got to move this bloody car. Don't know if it suits me or not.
It does.
Does that? Yeah.
Yes.
Alright.
But I ain't traipsing through that bit with my slippers on.
No, I don't expect you to. Oh, God.
Don't let the dogs through, neither.
Dogs out. Me.
It was. Oh, steady. Oh, miserable morning. And there's some wet horses to bring in today. They'll all be wanting to come in. They'll all be coming down to the gate. There they are. All stood at that gate waiting to come in patiently.
We were a bit wet, and I just whacked my head on that fucking thing in there.
Oh. No, I can't get up with them. That'll do for now.
There's five of
them there. Yeah, then I just need to get... That's a lorry.
Yeah.
We manage?
Yep.
Yeah. We'll put them in basket.
It's a bit wet, so they're actually
have
a little bit to catch, but...
Well, I've got to get the...
Others, yeah.
Others out of... Plastic bag. There you go. Oh, yes.
I know. Right. I think I said it before, but those things look like styrofoam, don't they? Slightly.
Hey?
So those fire lighters look a bit like styrofoam or something.
Yeah, polystyrene.
Polystyrene, yeah. Stuff you get in like when you buy something in the box. Burning nicely.
Yeah. See, when you put paper down, now where have you gone? Good God, invisible man. I didn't realise you'd gone out of the room. I was talking to the brother, so.
Right.
I said you need fire lighters to get in chunks on top of paper with first bits of logs to get it going, otherwise it won't. But it's not like a coal fire. Yeah. You never used to have to use fire lighters.
Moment, but...
No, it won't. Yeah. It needs to get going properly.
There's only one more bloody log in here.
I know there is.
Jesus. So I'm going to put another log on. I've only got one more left now. Yeah, as I mentioned yesterday, I was having quite a lot of problems with the editing. God, the amount of problems I had, just freezing up, crashing constantly. And then the videos won't play. Well, they play, but the entire thing was black. It'd play for a little bit and then go black, or it'd start flashing all over the fucking place, or the frames would go all fucked up. It was just going insane, so I left it last night. And then this morning, I did the same trick. Copied everything I'd already been editing, pasted in a new project, and now it's working. So yeah, some people just came for some eggs. There were none out there, so they were shouting to see if anyone were in. Boxed them some up, and gave them them.
Well, the chickens are out.
Well, it's 11:15, it's about time I got something to eat. Not sure what I'm going to have. I think I might have some chicken. We have some chicken in here somewhere. Got another couple of chicken drumsticks. Talking of chicken, while I was upstairs, I looked out the window and I saw at least 3 chickens that are out at the moment. What goes best with chicken? A chicken plate. Right, well, I'm going to eat the chicken. I finished editing day 3. Apparently, the chickens will eat the chicken bones. They'll eat themselves. Feed them chicken, they'll eat it. They'll eat anything. So I thought I'd check how many, oh my god, how many of these chickens there are. I can count 4 from here. 6, by the looks of things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. God, I've got a wasp after me. If I was rudely interrupted by that wasp, eh? A bloody wasp. Something annoying out there. I've got the chickens. Some chicken, you see that? Apparently they eat it.
Sam. Careful.
Oh god, oh! Well, the chicken's grabbed it and's running off it and now they're chasing it. Hi! There's another one there. God almighty. But yes, they'll eat chicken and chicken bones. So I'm going to see if I can get any of these chickens in. I'm not going to try for too long. I might try later on when we feed them. There's one. That was easier.
Come on. Good girl. Good girls. Come on. In you go. In. Come on, this way. I'm getting wet as hell here under this tree. Good girl. Good girl. Well, that was easy.
Picked one of them up and the rest of them run in. Alright. At least they're in for, what, half an hour or something like that. Jeez. Well, give them some chicken. And got the 6 that we lose back in under about 10 minutes, so I'm pretty happy about that. There's one of those really noisy guinea fowls. I need to wash my hands. I completely forgot I was going to leave my computer rendering day 1. Not that it would have got much done, I was expecting to be out there a little bit longer. Well, actually, I wasn't going to try and get them in. Anyway, not. Jesus fucking Christ. That bloody rain coming down. God, I won't want to be out in that. I hope none of those chickens have got back out. I feel sorry for them. Other ones can just go in the hut. But this is English weather for you. This week we've had, I think, 2 decent days. And just, you know, okay days. And now absolutely pissing it down. My mum might be out in there. She went down home to do some things. I think she had to go into town as well. But I'm going to get back to editing. That's what I've been doing all day. Day 1 and day 2 are 100% completed now. Just got to render them and, you know, the whole lot. Brought quite a few snacks with me. Yeah, brought a couple of packets of crisps, a couple of chocolate bars, some other things. I ain't really eaten much of it. I've eaten my 2 chocolate bars and my one of my packets of crisps and some other sweets. But I ain't touched any of the rest of the stuff. That's been sat there since Monday. And it's now, what, Saturday? So I'm going to have that now. Let's say, strawberry and white chocolate muffin. So I'm just having a little sit outside. I've got a bloody cookie bean on my knee here. How are you doing? But yeah, we planned on doing a walk at some point this week, but it looks like it's not going to be happening. It's been absolutely pissing it down today. And then tomorrow, I was washing the other dog. So right now I'm rendering... What? What? What are you doing? I'm rendering day 1 of all this. I don't know what that was. Yeah, I'm rendering day 1. I'm getting tons of bloody messages or something.
Yeah.
My thing with Corky Bean, she don't bloody sit down on your knee.
No, I know, she's a pest.
She'll just stand there.
Yeah.
Where Ruby, she'll lay down.
Oh, Ruby'll lay down, she's no problem. Just madame.
Mm-hmm. Lay down, flying me orange juice. Want me fruit juice?
Fruit juice.
I can't remember the rest of the song goes. It's my snoot line. Those are the vitamin D's that have been put back on. Bloody big buggers.
Like os tablets.
Hmm?
Like os tablets, they're big. They're always nosy to see what stuff it is. Whether she'll eat it is another matter.
What? You want one? Don't spit it out on me.
No, I don't.
Ruby's getting jealous.
No, why have you not given her one?
No, there you go. Corky Bean will have it. She don't want it. It's on the floor, though.
Well, if Corky tries to go for it while it's on the floor in front of Ruby, she'll cop it. Because Ruby will guard it.
No, she isn't doing because Corky just picked it up and started eating it.
Oh, that's unusual. Can't be bothered about that, then. Normally, if Ruby's got some, then...
Yeah. Well, I'll give him another one. She's eating it now. What?
Computer's shutting itself down.
What?
I wonder if I touched something with my foot then.
You might have done.
But it's shutting down. Bollocks.
And she's eating it now.
I was right in the middle of doing something.
Oh, God. Well, I heard you bang something.
I moved my foot.
Yeah, you must hit a power button or something.
Well, blue light's still on.
Mm.
Oh, no, it didn't. Oh, but a bloody button with my foot.
Yeah.
Doozy Mary.
So we're trying to work out how you turn this on. I think you just have to put a pan on it. Because it goes off by itself.
See, that's front, back,
yeah.
Front, back. You've got minus and plus.
That'll be increase the heat, will it?
Yeah, that is.
That's the power button. Oh, there we go, you've got to hold it.
Oh, right.
Oh, you
don't need them on.
No, they're not on.
Alright.
What number do you want it on?
Well, 3's highest bit, look of it.
Is it?
Yeah. Ryan, don't turn it down. Oh no, leave it. I think 4 will be... 4 will be more
it's
than
already,
enough, actually.
It's already getting red. Yeah, you got a whole day, I guess, so it doesn't accidentally go off, but it does accidentally.
It does when it gets...
It never lights up, but it goes off. It starts beeping at you.
It's beeping. Where did I put it?
Well, I was going to have a bacon egg sandwich, but we're not sure how you do
eggs. I'm not, because I don't know what... I've never ever seen any, like, lard or fat oil.
They don't use lard or
oil
like.
For cooking. I've never seen any oil for cooking
anyway. No.
Don't think we'll be out. Rosie and Jim. Morning.
Oh, duck. Smoking. Smoking and no smoking. Smoking!
You do it, smear it with your dad then. Oh, I used to like
to smell
it.
Good.
You have to turn it
off.
Okay. Ooh, that's got H in it now.
No,
because
you locked it.
Oh.
Oh, I can't. I'll just try to turn it off.
Oh, I think that means it's hot. Oh,
yeah, the H means that one's hot still. So.
Right.
So it warns you to go
fast.
That
cooled down a bit.
That's pretty good, is that, actually? It tells you that it's still warm.
Yeah.
So I've got my bacon sarnie. She's having none of it. So there's a chicken just sat on the fence here. Wonder how long it's going to take before it jumps back in. Hey, yo! How you doing? Oh, there you go. How you going, eh? Ass back in there. But yeah, they don't jump out at all. Noisy ass plane. So we know for definite.
Okay, come on.
We know for definite she can jump that thing. She's next to you.
Come on, you bum bag.
You're looking for, she's right there.
Okay, eight.
So yes, yeah, she's learned to jump that fence. Yes. Which means if she can jump that, she can jump that one.
She's going on there and jumping over this.
Oh, right. Yeah, so the acrobat hits you on the head, isn't here anymore. We think the gardener's chopped it down.
We could have done. Oh, they need some food when we come back.
Yeah, no one were complaining, but, I mean, it's kind of good because it was getting in the way.
Oh,
it was, yeah, if you do it at quite a bit of speed, it hurts.
Well, so said, you should do it under the cover of darkness on this
hill. I'm back, man. Are there any loose ones?
No, they're all in. I'm coming, yeah. Oh, gardener's been throwing stuff in.
Yeah.
He's been cutting trees down. They're starving.
Yeah. We've got some bread for them and some more chicken bones.
Some in others as well. Where's Cockerel?
Well, that's unusual.
Where's
he gone? Question.
Where is he?
I don't know.
That's unusual. Sorry. A clue where he could be.
Where the fuck is he?
Is he in there, maybe? So the cockerel's missing.
That's very unusual. I wonder where he's gone. Shit, big cockerel's there. Big lad. I'm coming.
Well, the cockerel's missing and we can't see him.
No, can't see him anywhere. And that's very unusual.
Oh, these two are fighting.
What?
Hens? Two chickens. Yeah.
Excuse me, ladies. And that's the music. It's normally cocks that do that. I wonder where he's gone. Where the fuck has that cockerel gone? It were all right when I put him back in here out at net.
He was in here this morning, I'm pretty sure of it.
Yeah, I bet they're arguing over chicken fucking bone.
Put this down. Gee, look there. They can get through there, look.
Oh, shit. Wait a minute, kids. Hang on. Wait a minute. Come on, then. Come on.
I don't know if you saw that cockerel had it in bloody white end stall it.
Yep, wouldn't surprise me. If all the cockerel were in here, he'd have come for food by now. Oh, look, what can I spy over by the fence in this middle pen?
Oh.
The other cockerel.
Is that the other one, or is that the one that's in here?
No! This boy, he's the big boy that's in here. There's the young cockerel, he's got in.
We'll have to try and get him back in the other one then.
He's a sod.
God, that's going to be fun.
Mind you, who's bent that way because it wasn't like that?
I don't know. Itty wittily chicken.
Oh, a pair of ducks up there.
Yeah, there's an apple. Oh, God!
Oh, right, yeah!
Didn't do it on purpose.
Oh, bugger.
You itty wittily chicken, but I was in with the apple. I don't know if I got that. Oh, another one's just got through.
Oh, God. What's up, babe? What's up, soldier man?
Soldier boy, too.
What's up with you? You're all right, lad. You're all right.
Come on, little man. Go up, you need to...
That's what it is, don't
yeah.
The one with the blue tail.
Yeah, I see him. Come on, mister. Right, he's coming to that one you're in. Well, I mean, he's coming to this one. Oh, you. I made that joke already. Yeah, I can't see any. Come on, mister. I'm not fucking about all day. No, don't go that way. Yeah, one of the chickens is encouraging him. Go that way. No, God.
Leave him, Ryan. Leave him.
Other chicken pecked at him, encouraging him.
Yeah, come on, you're going to end up with more mud.
Mud and more mud.
And I've got on mine.
Well, in that corner.
I've got bread.
I've got plenty of apples. Chicken, bread, apples, yeah. Feed. Sun's coming out, you wouldn't think. What? A few hours back.
Yeah.
Careful. Squeaky.
I'm trying not to break this egg.
Yeah, you wouldn't think it was raining a couple of hours back.
Yeah.
These
one's got absolutely
berserk.
Calm down.
Give up. What?
I know what
you've
done. That's dogs. Oh, I thought it were you. Oh. You're jumping onto that and then climbing over. Come on, you noisy pair. How about it, beaned off, woody garden?
Ah, what have you been down the bloody garden, you?
What?
Bloody subcot. Yes, you're the horror. Yes. What? Three chickens. Have it. Cook it, that's my sleeve. What is it, bad bones? Back to the bones. Back to the bloody bones.
What? Let's see if they protested.
What are you doing? What have you been doing?
She protested.
What's that on the floor? Piece of mud off her own shoe, actually.
Oh. Shit, you know. I don't know, right, bloody go at each other.
It's play fighting,
though. Yeah, I was sat down there, they were jumping all over the bloody place. Is it sliding everywhere though?
Cookie's like a freaking whirlwind.
God. Yeah,
he's like a whirling dervish.
Time out while I have a drink.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that'll be fun.
Well, you don't mind being bashed,
you'll see, they look completely different. You better see her face.
And clean, and looking nice. Instead of looking like a squad bag. I'm a squad bag. Yes, what? What? Well, you shut up now, you bird, maybe you're foolish.
Yeah, they just started fighting again. You ready? I think it's that kind of.
What are you doing?
Hello, my lady.
Crocodile Dundee.
No, don't, it's not Fedora, but. The music's going. I'm playing a bit of music. I've turned it down, though, because, you know, copyright.
Yeah.
That's probably copyright as well. Actually, I don't know. So, I've spent the past hour censoring number plates, and in total the clip came out to be what, 10-15 seconds? Cookie bean! Your bright yellow eyes. Ruby! Doobs! Oh, you respond to that, but not Ruby, eh? These dogs have so many different bloody names, it's ridiculous. Cookie bean, beanie, cookie. Beanie Madam,
Baggage,
Ruby, Doobs, Ruby Roo.
Cookie gets mainly Mrs. Trouble or Wild Child. Or Bad to the Bones, depends on what she's doing.
Alright, well, I How think. Oh, still got it on, aren't I?
Yes, Fiona wears it now, wear it. Yeah, lovely face, not.
Are my eyes bright red or something?
No, but they're going very wide in your eyebrows, aren't they?
No, I forgot I was wearing that still.
Well, I often wear it.
Yeah, you can wear it then.
That's the right way to
I know,
wear
you've
it.
Got orange eyes, but except I can't see shit because all I can see is
little.
I can see little, you know, you get the little floating things when you have a bright thingy.
Yeah, well, all I can see is a white light that's going like a starburst.
Yeah, well, I can see dollar signs.
A dollar sign, oh.
Well, you know, like.
Money.
Well, you know, the.
Money. Yes.
You know, the. You know, when you see something bright, you start seeing those things moving about in your eyes. No, but this isn't shape of a bloody dollar. It's like an S and it lying down it.
Gollum like that.
Gollum likes money.
Gollum likes
I thought he liked rings.
Ooh, pretty precious rings. Precious.
Belongs to Schmiedos.
Schmiedos. Me likes my precious Schmiedos. Oh, Dobby gave Master a suck.
God almighty.
Did he cook it? Dobby present, Master presented Dobby with a sock. Dobby's free!
And then about 10 seconds after being free, he got run over by a car.
Ha ha.
Well, actually, I say he got run over by a car. He got hit by a car and then the car flew away. Well, I'm going to go get some Jamaican ginger cake.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I am.
Have you asked my permission?
Can I have some Jamaican ginger cake?
Yes, but don't take it all. I'll flatten it.
Okay. I'm not the one who cuts like 5 centimetre slices.
Oh, just that.
You.
Me?
Yes, sir, you do. I know I have. I've got to come back out of here because copyright music.
Right. Oh, God, I can't see it now, what are you doing? You're forever whacking your hands, you.
Like I'm fucking doing a nanny.
Oh, I've got a nanny. I've got little flashing bloody lights all over.
Yeah, you know, well, that's what I could see, but in this fucking thing of a dollar sign. There you go, Jamaican ginger cake. It's bloody lovely. Except my mum eats it all, don't you?
Me?
Yeah, you. You shat my fish pond. That's the third time that joke's been made this week.
This is what they call Sloe Gin.
Not Sloe as in...
Sloe. No, S-L-O-E. Right. Made from the Sloe berry.
Okay.
And some idiot here wants to try a drop. Keep telling you what, why, Kate? Well, it's usually mixed with something else. Exactly.
I know that smell, though. Reminds me of summer. It's not that bad.
It's bloody horrible.
No.
Don't.
So there we go, it's like a ruby red.
Yes, it is.
Not that ruby.
No, not her.
Right.
Have a sip.
Right. It's not bad, quite fruity. You really don't like that?
No, I'm not. How about you? No, not with where I am, with my insides, no.
I don't know why you're thinking about it being on, but it's quite nice. It's got a nice...
It's made from the Sloe berry.
Yeah, it's got like a bit of a...
It is a gin.
Yeah. Oh. That's not bad, that. I don't know about, thinking the entire bloody glass, but...
No. It's a warmer for winter days, but you can mix it with other drinks.
Feel it warm.
Yeah, you will, yeah.
It tastes a bit like sort like a little bit like some comfort, but like more fruity.
All right, yeah.
Kind of along that, taste.
Yeah.
But no,
it's usually
like
you often put Sloe Gin into other things as well.
I remember you with your head down the toilet.
Oh, when?
Yes, when you'd been sucking what?
I remember
with John
that,
Oliver.
Yeah.
Mm.
Was it with John Oliver?
Yes, it was.
Oh yeah, well, it was me, John. What do you call it? Sammy, who's still mixed on, some of the last or something.
Yeah.
And drunk, was it 12 Budweisers?
Something like that, the big cans, yes.
No, it wasn't cans, it was bottles.
Wait, bottles?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And yes, I was in a lot of
well inebriated.
And
thought you were dying, yes.
And I was swearing and then apologising for
yes, you were, yes.
Oh, fuck, sorry.
I gave you salt water to drink to make you sick.
Salt water?
Yeah.
It was
it wasn't salt water, I tell a lie, it was Andrew's liver salts because you've got a lot of trapped air in your stomach.
Yeah, that's why I had
from
the
drinking the lager that quick.
Mm.
And once you started belching, that pain disappeared.
Yeah.
And then we got you upstairs and put you to your bloody bed.
We've got a little bit, I'm going to, Mum says she's supposed to mix it, I'm going to mix it with some tropical juice. Apple, pineapple, orange, passion fruit juice with mango puree.
Good God.
God, mixed with this gin stuff.
Bloody Sloe Gin. Yep.
Well,
God,
the colour of it. It's
like
bloody deep orange.
That's from 2012.
All right.
So it's 3 year old. Is that Sloe Gin? And so's that bottle. That's from 2012. And I think that's that. Yeah, that's. Sloe
that's quite
gin,
nice.
That
it actually masks the flavour.
Right.
Slightly.
Slightly.
Well, more than slightly, but
it is quite potent, it's Sloe Gin, and it does act as like a warmer.
That's not bad mixed with that fruit juice.
Looks like a bit like a tequila sunrise, that colour.
Mm. I think the ratio was a bit, I think it maybe,
off.
Yeah, it's not bad, is that? Did a pretty good job of it.
Yeah,
well,
when I go to bed, do not be sneaking in there that bottle, you.
I just wanted to try it,
just out of curiosity.
Yes, I'm not...
Yes, Mike makes it himself.
I don't really drink much anymore, I used to, but no, I don't.
But you have to, it's done from what are called the Sloe berry, and it takes quite a while to make it into Sloe Gin.
Yeah.
But the longer it stands, the better it gets.
Well, yeah.
And that's 3 year old, is that?
Well, no, my favourite alcoholic beverage is Southern Comfort.
We know.
Southern Comfort
drink.
With Coke. Yeah, you bloody introduced it to me. There was a photo recently on my Facebook. You know how it brings up like photos from a few, you know,
yeah,
back this day?
Yeah.
One came up from 3 years ago with about six or seven bloody Southern Comfort bottles. I was like,
oh,
I think
yes.
I'm going to keep my bottle.
Yeah, some of them mother bought, actually.
Yeah, yeah.
Especially that fancy patterned one.
Oh.
I bought that.
No, I bought that.
No, you didn't. Know. I did.
And you bought it for me then? Because that was
possibly,
mine.
Yeah.
That was at Christmas.
Yeah. I love cloves, but that's quite... That is good for toothache, but it's bitter. It can make you feel really sick. It's horrible taste. But it does work on toothache, but Southern Comfort does.
When I was younger, not really young, though, if I got toothache, you'd always get like a... what was it, like a cotton pod or something?
Yeah.
Like that. Put a little bit of Southern Comfort on it.
Yeah.
Really worked, although I kept sucking it all out. They winged me onto it as a kid. Giving me alcohol, I was like, how dare you?
It's nice, it's Southern Comfort.
It is, yeah.
That's the, well, I used to also drink Pernod Neat with ice, but I haven't drunk Pernod Neat with ice.
I was trying to think what the first alcoholic drink I had. It was in a pub, Bacardi Breezer Orange.
Oh, right.
I remember they had a separate room. It was some kind of, there was a dude going on or something, family dude or some shit. And there was a room, all bloody kids were sat in there watching Mr. Bean the movie.
God.
Yeah, I can't, I think that's the earliest one I can remember. I'm going to finish this off now.
Right, good, and I can turn the lights out, because I want to go get on with what I was doing, because I haven't taken my other tablet shit and it's 9:10.
That's not bad. Where is it?
Right in front of the toilet door.
Apparently a spider.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, I see it.
That's the thing. It moved quicker than you did. It's going up there.
Naughty. Stop it. You.
I'm all right, well, I'm up here.
What am I talking to?
I've no idea, but don't get it near me. Just put it down the loo. Ryan!
I'm not going to put it on you.
Put it down the toilet, his leg's still moving.
I was going to say, it's actually moving now, I might
just stun it. Yeah, you just stunned it.
It's going for a bath.
With them two wandering in and out, it's they're coming in from outside.
Mm.
Just turn big lights down.
Wait, I was playing Agario. I lost about, 600 and summer mass. If you happen to play Agario, I play on the Europe servers, and my name should be Faldo. So it's about 10 o'clock, mum's off to bed now.
10? It's 11.
Oh, sorry, yeah, 11. I meant, it was almost 11 o'clock, I got it mixed up. But yeah, it's almost 11 o'clock, mum's off to bed now. Yeah. I'll be joining, well, I fucking said that last time.
Yeah.
I'll be going to sleep soon as well.
Wait a minute. Ooh. Cool, hot blues. There you go, sweetie pie. Good girl.
Where's the
heathen? The heathen's here.
Ah, you thought you was escaping, did you?
She always runs off.
Twice.
Like last night she came running into me and tried bloody hiding.
Go on, in your bed. No, we came up.
What's your will? 6:30. Well, no, bloody 5 o'clock. 5:30, sorry.
Well, it varies with her.
Yeah, it's usually around 6 o'clock.
Between 5:30 and 6:00.
But yes, they tend to bark early in the bloody morning. Don't you? Go to bed.
See you in the morning.
Good night.
Good night. Bye.
Bye.
I'm going to make my bed. I'm going to sleep soon.
It's 1 o'clock in the morning, I'm going to get some sleep.
What day will we be rendering?
Tomorrow we're going to be back in Ruby, so that's going to be fun. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Yeah, bye. down, you monkey. Come here.
Oh. It's time for a bath.
You smell nice yet. No, you look pretty. Thank you. The opposite of what I said. When you're laying ears though, you put your hand on the inside of the ear.
Yeah.
It stops them getting the hot air down the ear, down the eardrum. There's my pretty girl.
Aww.
There's my pretty girl. Damn.
We're going to try and get the cockerel out of the second enclosure and put him in the other one. Oh, God.
Oh! Every
yeah, and you got my hand in it as well.
Right.
There he is.
Right,
that's
straight past it. Oh, head up.
Why not let him in that keeps going after you?